Anyway, we're doing it in D, and I thought it'd be fun to do it in this.
Yeah.
make something that sounds like...
Like, eighth fret of play D.
If you make something that sounds like a flaw, something that sounds like a mandolin.
Yeah.